Oh, this game is going so slow, but it is really intense. Shit. What? The SU was around the corner, that is genius. Greetings guys, this is Stug IV and welcome to yet another World of Tanks video, and today I decided to do some live gameplay. And guys, look at what tank I am playing. Yes indeed, this is the Stug IV, the reward tank for the first set of missions you could complete. And I finally got my hands on this very good looking tier 5 German tank destroyer. As far as I know, this Stug is not as good as the normal Stug 3G that is also in tier 5. What I know is that this thing gets premium matchmaking. It can get itself only into tier 6 battles, which is really nice of course, because the gun doesn't have that good penetration. This gun gets 110mm of penetration even as 110 average damage. So this is my first ever game in the Stug IV, so let's see how it goes. I am, pretty confused to be honest, because I have never actually gotten on this map in tier 5 as far as I know. So I don't know how the players are going to react to this, so we will just find a position and see what we can do. There's a little modder we can't seem to hit. And I think that a lot of guys on the enemy team will get into a position that is very likely to be on the hill. So I'm just going to park my tank right here and we will see how it goes. Maybe I should tell you that I am not a very big fan of camping, so this should not hold too long. But I have never played a game in the Stug IV, so I don't know how to play this tank really, but we will see how it goes. Okay, now that I see that four of my teammates have died already, I see that I need to put up the tempo a little bit. I always know that there are a lot of base campers there, so I know a good position right there where I can hopefully shoot the base campers. This is not going very good, but as you can see, there are two good players on our team. Hopefully we can do some good work here. I'm going to go to that position to hopefully have shots to that guy, and it looks like the other green player on my team has exactly the same plan. And there are the first enemies on the hill. How good is the gun depression? Doesn't look magnificent, but we will see. That 82 is unspotted, and I think we will have a far better chance of winning when we are on top of the hill. But you what, mate? Can I have my money back for that shell, please? That was weird. Is that guy turned around or not? Oh, he's behind the house. Oh, there we go. Is that a good kill there? Yes, it is. Again! You've got to be kidding me. There we go. God's sake. I had to shoot him 3 times to kill him. I was very lucky that he was in low health when I started shooting him. Oh no, that guy's getting shot at. I think the only way we can win this game is by trying to conquer the hill. And this is what I don't like about these games. The enemy can shoot us without us seeing them, and that is something that has really got to concern me. Oh god, there we go already. I've took far too much damage. How is that a penetration? Well, anyway, it didn't go very good, as you could see. This is a very good matchup for this tank. I've played really bad so far. I didn't make the most out of my things, and now we have just lost this game. My first ever game in the Stug III, and I have totally donked out. Oh god, just sod off. Well, in my opinion, this tank is not that good to play. This tank does come in, yeah, with a 100% crew. What could I have done better here? I would have had a far better chance if I would have maybe stood back here. And then when these guys arrived, I could just keep shooting them. But I didn't know that in advance. So, that's just bad. I think we should just jump into another game and see
so
if we
guys,
can do
we got
this.
Into
Stug
another
very
4
good
justice.
Matchup for the Stug 4. It seems like, yeah, we've got a good chance here. But I don't really like this map for tank destroyers. You're almost forced to go camp somewhere, but I think I have to do so. I just go to a position and see how this game develops. I first want to see what the enemy have planned out for this game. I do love how this tank looks. The beautiful side skirts. It's a very good looking tank. What is very good to note about this tank is that this tank reloads in 3.55 seconds, which is really good. But I didn't really have a chance to shoot the enemy in last game, so I couldn't really make use of that rate of fire. Mobility is also quite nice, but it's a bit more sluggish than the normal Stug IV.
12 seconds later.
To take him out of his misery. Oh shit. I did took a shot from him. Not that I... Whoa! Alright, well, this didn't go too well either. My first two games in the Stug IV have been an absolute disaster. Well guys, in Dutch we say derde keer is scheepsrecht, which means the third time should go well, or you succeed in the third time. Hopefully we will do. This is a tier 6 matchup and we have got a Stug IV counterpart in the enemy team with similar stats, so let's see how we will do. I'm not even going to telegraph where I'm going. You guys all know where I'm going. This guy knocked over a tree, so I'm not going to stand right there, which is really obvious for the enemy to blind fire me there, but I won't. Scout tanks will always go there, so I'm going to point my gun towards there. See if I can get some shots off. Maybe I should fire blind, but I don't think that there's any scout tanks in those bushes there. I don't think players at this tier are that advanced, that experienced. So I guess we just have to wait. And if there's something I don't like, is camping and waiting. But derde keer is scheepsrecht. Well, shit. Ah, maybe he comes out again. Oh yeah, Stug IV strikes again. Oh god, not now, not please, please save me. You have got to be kidding me. Okay. I still don't think that I can make a conclusion, but this has been really bad and unlucky so far. How could I ever think that a guy would rush straight towards me so that I got spotted and got killed? How unlucky can you be? So guys, let's just jump into another tank. Let's let the Stug IV rest for a bit. Maybe I will play it after this game. We will see how that goes. But in the last episode of live gameplay, one of my subscribers asked me to play the T29. And I will gladly do that for you. The T29 is one of the stronger tier 7 heavy tanks. It has got an almost impenetrable turret. But the cupolas on the top of the turret can be penetrated quite easily if you manage to hit it, which is a pretty hard target, I have to say. The hull is really weak indeed, so always try to go hull down. The gun of this tank is a 105mm, which is really strong with its alpha damage, but its accuracy is really, really poor. So always try to get close up fights like this. Hopefully I will be able to do something this game and not get obliterated in the beginning.
12 seconds later.
It's going to happen, I think. Oh god. Oh god. Ugh. What can I say? Every time I try to do something, my team is dead already. Now you can see the opposite of what is happening. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a heavy tank mission completed for the T28 concept. What was my mission? Destroy three enemy vehicles of two different types. Well, nice, I guess. Next mission is being selected. Anyway, not going too well today, is it? So guys, here we go again. I'm not giving up. Although I've lost every single game I've tried to record today, I don't give up. I don't play bad because of my low frame rate, as you can see in the top left corner of my series. I'm not sure if I am just playing bad or not doing enough for the team, or that my team is just dying around me. But the only thing I can change in a game is me playing. So I think I just have to keep going and see what we can do. So we're still in the T29. Most heavy tanks will of course go towards the city, but because my hull armor is very weak indeed, I don't feel very comfortable with playing in the city where heavy tanks can just keep putting shots into my hull. I don't feel comfortable with that at all. Is he going to drive out? Oh, he drove out. Good stuff, that's the first shot. That's also what I like to do here in this mid-ridge. You can very well control the middle of the map a bit, so that the heavy tanks don't have to do anything in the city there. Do have to keep note of our own flank though. We can't leave our flank and just go in towards the city now. We don't have any idea of how many tanks there are going to be back there. But it seems like we found some first tanks to shoot at. Missed. I couldn't see through the walls there, so what I did, I just shot in third person so that I had a very bigger chance of hitting him. Good stuff, good shot into the CDC. He is running away, so I think that most of his team has abandoned him and went into the city. That's what I think. Is he going to peek out again? Oh, this shot sneaks in. Was almost too beautiful to be true. Can I sneak another shot maybe? No. Everyone is unspotted now. That sucks a bit. If this shell goes in, if I manage to put one shell through there. How exactly am I spotted? Maybe that little tank destroyer spotted me in some way. Oh damn it. Didn't have a good shot. Oh, there's an LTDB, TTB there. Oh my god, what a shot. The poor accuracy of the T29. And it still managed to put a shot into him. Good stuff. He remained spotted for just long enough. Spotted again? Seriously? Alright, I guess. Wow. How did that penetrate me? Let me quickly check. I have no clue. Maybe that went into my hull. As I said, this hull is really weak. Wow! The enemy are getting really lucky here. They're actually penetrating my turret armor. I have to pull back now. The enemy have conquered the middle. I've lost far too much health. Won't drive out again. Drive forward just a little bit, Mr. Ice-3, please. Oh, I've got to be kidding me. I thought it was getting shot at and he was a one-shot, so I could just better take the shots and maybe it was going to be a kill. Because every gun removed from the game at this moment is an advantage for our team. Can I hit him? Nope. I really need to do something now. This is not looking all too well. Kim's could have gotten a lot better today, I should say. She's going to peek out. Oh yes, she is. Come on, try again. Try to spot me again then. I just can't go forwards now because that little tank destroyer is back there still. Otherwise I would just go in there and try to kill those guys at the moment. But it still isn't looking very good. Oh, this is so boring. Come on. What an AMX CDC of ELC. Nice. That was a big mistake by you, Mr. CDC. You got hit very hard there. The thing is, I'm in a really strong position and there's no artillery. I do keep getting spotted. Yeah, that little tank destroyer is still there. I know you are. Luckily, I maybe turned my turret just in time to bounce him. Oh, he just hit my gunman, look. Good stuff. Oh god, yes, that super pushing is going. I should aim, and if he pulls back, then I can maybe put a shot into him and kill him. Come on, super pushing, just go, man. You've got all your health left. He has got none of his health, man. Please. Oh, that was so bad. I thought it was just going to reverse again, but he didn't. And now I could have had a killing shot in this CDC as well. Oh, hello. I can't help him now. If I go after him, I will be there too late. Be far too late. Oh god, they're all back here now. Damn it. Oh, what a shot! What a shot! Oh my god, that could be game changing, that shot. Oh my god, what a shot. Oh well, let's focus up on the game again. I should go for that comet now. Shot. Let's quickly get into cover. I'm certainly spotted. Hopefully that comet is not there. I need to use this position now. No, he's back there. Nice. To use this position. They are back in cover, aren't they? Yes, they are. Damn it, they're now going towards the cap circle. We need to kill that comet. Please. Oh, is he coming around the corner again? Maybe he is. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh! Oh my god, it hit the wreck! Oh, this game is going so slow, but it is really intense. Shit. What? The SU was around the corner, that is genius. I'm going to load some premium ammo. I really can't afford to bounce any more shots. This guy has to get towards me. He really has to get towards me now. I need help. I really need to put out the damage because we're outnumbered. Okay, there we go. Let's see, you'll see. He spotted me, unfortunately. Really needed to kill him. This guy needs to get towards me and quickly. Okay, he got a good shot into me now. Seriously? I'm going to die now, I think. This guy is not on time. Nice! We could maybe get him now. He's far more dangerous. Need to kill him. Nice! Avoid the ELC, maybe. No, don't drive around! Oh, you idiot! What did you do? What did you do? We could have won the game together. What did you do, mate? You got me killed. He just got me killed. That's what he did. Dude, you're such a good tank in a very good matchup. Just go after them. Indeed, let's just go kill him. I really do deserve to win this game. I've played good enough to win this game. 3000 damage is not a bad result at all. If this is going to be a defeat, I'm going to be really sad. Kill him, please. That was bad, he shouldn't have rammed him. Dude, behind you. Please kill that ELC. Oh god, this is so intense. Just go and pick him up, mate. He's yours. He should be yours. Hopefully the ELC doesn't roll high. Yes! Good job, mate. Thanks for winning the game at the end. Oh my god, this was intense. Oh my god. This has been a good game. For my feelings. That blind kill on the SU was genius. Oh, did he get the high caliber? No, nobody got the high caliber medal. That's sad. We did end up on top on experience. And now it shows you how good people play in this tank. 1100 base experience is only a second class medal. It shows you how good people play in this tank. This was a alright game for the T29. Good. Did make a loss, but I did fire some premium rounds. I really had to kill the IS-6 at the end. He was the one that could have won the game. Anyway, let's try one more round in the Stug IV. So guys, the last round in the Stug IV, we've got one of the worst matchups we could ever have. And it's an assault. How the hell am I going to assault in this thing? I can never ever hide myself from the enemy and try to shoot them. But I will never give up. Let's just try. I do love how this tank looks. It's amazing. It's amazingly looking. The side skirts are just beautiful. It's a great looking tank. But let's just go, mate. Do I have a mission? Cause at least 1000 HP of damage and destroy one internal module or injure a crew member of an enemy vehicle. Survive the battle and the end of the battle. Have no injured crew members or damaged or destroyed internal modules. Alright, so I have to cause at least 1000 damage. Maybe it will happen, maybe not. We will see. I think this is the best place on the whole map where I can go and hide myself. What the hell just happened there? Oh, the SU got killed, nice. The enemy SU-100. That's a good effort because that's a really dangerous tank. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Wiggle the tank. Lads, get behind some cover. I should note as well that I have never gone to this side on the assault ever. So I didn't know that players would do those aggressive things. So what I'm going to do now, I see that those guys are there. I can't make any difference in their positioning and I can't fight them because this tank has two less health. I'm just going to go away. See if I can have a better game from another position. There's no point in trying to fight the guys back there. This is a support tank in almost every standard. Let's try if we can put a quick shot into it. This can be a really big mistake, but the biggest mistake that I could have made is stayed back there and tried to fight two tanks in a really good position. Oh god, is that a KV-1S in the middle there? Yes, it is. And those guys are still there. Yeah, oh well. I can't do anything, really. World of Tanky Tanks, you've won today. I'm spotted as well. Yep, I am. Luckily, they can't shoot through rubble. Let's just try again. Let's see if I can hit that guy. No. Well, that sucks. And of course, now we are winning. I haven't done a single point of damage, and we are three tanks in front. Oh, this could be bad. If that guy peeks around the corner, then I'm going to be pretty stuffed. But I think he isn't going to do such thing. Is he? Oh, luckily not. I thought I was dead there. Luckily he didn't. I'm so scared to peek around this corner. This really isn't the engagement for the Stug. Maybe this is. Seriously? Oh well. I'm not going to repair this, guys. World of Tanky Tanks, you have won today. I didn't manage to get a good game in the Stug. But to be honest, all of those matchups I got today maybe were alright, but the maps were just bollocks for the Stug 4. Also to take into consideration that I have never ever played this tank before, so I need to get used to it and know how to play it. This tank certainly does play out very differently from the normal Stug, so I just have to get used to it. The Stug 4 will of course certainly return on this channel. I will feature more things on this channel. It's not that I'm going to play it for a few times and then never see it again. Of course I will. But yeah, it's just pretty bollocks. I just couldn't get the engagement that the Stug 4 likes. It likes getting shots at enemies when the enemy can't shoot back. But I wasn't able to get such engagement in this game. But it seems like we're going to win this anyways. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, of course. I hope you've liked this video. Maybe this shows you that even YouTubers always try to show the best games on the channel, that not all of their games of course go as well as they may look. So by that bombshell, literally, I'm going to end this episode here. Hopefully you still like this, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.